वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वी के चौहान, होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन. वी आर रिवाइजिंग साइकोलॉजी फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स फॉर द फर्स्ट BHMS स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ होम्योपैथी. दिस टॉपिक नंबर 24 हियर विद डील्स विद टाइप्स ऑफ लर्निंग. द लर्निंग is a key process in human behavior. The individual is constantly interacting with and influenced by the environment in which we are living. This experience makes him to change or modify his behavior in order to deal effectively with it. The components of learning. In the core of learning, following three are the basic components. Number one, learning is a change in behavior, and this behavior may be good or bad, better or worse. Second, this change that occurs through practice. Change occurring due to growth or maturation is not learning. And number three is, this change is relatively permanent. This change in behavior ought to last for a very long time. So let us define the learning. Any relatively permanent change in behavior that occurs as a result of practice and experience is learning. Types of learning. There are different types of learning, and some of the important and common learnings we can deal as under. Number one is a motor learning. This involves motor activity and muscle coordination. An individual learns by practice, like walking, running, climbing, jumping. Second type of learning is a verbal learning, and it involves the vocal communication by spoken language, by words. However, other components are figures, pictures and symbols. Number three is the concept learning. This form of learning needs higher form of mental processes, which include thinking, reasoning and intelligence. Fourth type of learning is discrimination learning. In this type of differentiation between similar or dissimilar stimuli and appropriate reaction to these. We can have the following examples, like hearing a car horn, we can differentiate it with truck, car and ambulance. Fifth is learning of principles. So individuals learn certain principles related to science, mathematics, grammar, their formulas and laws, etc. Sixth type of learning is by problem solving, and this is the higher order of learning process and requires the use of cognitive abilities such as thinking, reasoning, observation, imagination, and then generalization. Seventh is attitude learning. Attitude is a predisposition which determines and directs our behavior. Bibliography. Following is the text through which we have taken help to prepare this particular talk. Thank you very much for patient listening.